Digital credentials are the wave of the future. And at McMaster Engineering, we're already there. For instance, we've launched a digital credential for co-curricular activity. And this coming June, every McMaster Engineering undergraduate student who graduates will get a digital credential. To do so, we're using a blockchain platform. Why? Because we believe in the self-sovereign identity of data, that data should belong to the student.
Blockchain is an intriguing technology, and its uses are exploding beyond cryptocurrency. This was an excellent opportunity for McMaster to begin to explore blockchain, and this was a really good use case.
Once we give the credential, students own that credential on the blockchain platform. They can share it or keep it private. When they share it with employers, employers have an immediate link to verify the data.
The notion of being able to verify your diploma by using your phone was a very exciting one for us. Students now can produce it at a moment's notice for an employer, another institution, or even grandma.
What the digital diploma means to me, it says a lot. It's wild to think that we're one of the first schools to do this, and it says a lot, the fact that we're willing to push the envelope and try these new things. I think opens the opportunity for validating yourself and having your own credentials in your back pocket when it comes to international travel. With an engineering degree, we have the privilege and the opportunity to potentially work abroad, and to be able to have that with you at all times, it's amazing.